Today, we're going to show you how to install your SlickWrap for the new Amazon Echo. Please be sure to thoroughly clean your device with the microfiber cloth provided in the package before applying the wrap. A hairdryer will not be necessary for this installation. Let's get started. Remove the bottom portion of the body wrap from the wax paper backing. Be careful to keep the small pieces of the logo stuck to the tape when applying this piece. Align the logo cutouts carefully and smooth the wrap around the device into place. Press down firmly on the logo, then carefully remove the tape. Great! Now let's move on. Remove the large piece for the body. And align between the top portion and the speaker grill. Carefully follow the wrap around the device and press down firmly. Now you're ready for the top portion of the body. Carefully remove the top wrap from the paper backing. Carefully align it and follow the wrap all the way around the device, pressing down as you go. That's it for the body. Let's move to the top. Remove the large circle piece from the paper backing. Carefully align all three cutouts and smooth it down firmly. Next, place the accent button pieces into place, aligning with the cutouts and pressing down firmly. Finally, remove the largest piece for the remote. Align it carefully with the cutouts with the mic, mic button, and circle button pad. Once it's in place, press down firmly. Next, remove the small circle accent piece. Carefully put it in place and press down firmly. Finally, remove the small piece for the bottom of the remote. Once it's aligned with the edges of the remote, press it into place. There you have it! You've successfully installed your SlickWrap for the Amazon Echo. Enjoy!